Now to some breaking news in Delaware. Two men have been found dead in a car in Brookside, Newcastle County. Police were dispatched to Carlisle Road this morning to investigate after someone reported a suspicious vehicle. Right now, there's no word on the identity of the men or their cause of death. We're working to get more information for you.